Mick Grant. Mick Grant just ahead now of Van Ennen. Van Ennen just holding off two other riders. So it's Mick Grant on the Kawasaki, a battered 75 yards in the lead. And in second place, Van Ennen. In third place, he's in the lead.
Hennen in second place. Roger Marshall in third. No, Sean Wiggs trying to take him on the outside. Number 24 and number 23. Barry Sheen is up in there with them. And 10, Grant from 3, Evan. Here they come now, and it's Mick Grant from 15 yards in the lead over Hennen. In the nickel as they go, away round they go, Hennen closes the gap again in the middle of the corner, Grant glances over his shoulder. There they go now, and there goes Barry Sheen, and they go under the Dunlop Bridge. Sheen again wiping his visor, he's having a little bit of trouble, and away they go, and they have it. Speed increased the lead to 8.2 seconds, guys. 8.2 seconds. Hilltop grabbed the lead, and right on his tail is number 3, Pat Hennen. Then we've a gap. Then it's Roger Marshall. Then Stan Woods. Then Barry Sheen. Barry Sheen is up there. Then comes number 24, Clive Offer. Sheen wiping his visor. Barry Sheen takes his left hand off the bars, and with the back of his glove, wipes his visor. And the rain is starting to fall here again. Pat Grant challenging again. Hennen holding him off, Grant still in behind. Hennen goes into the corner. There goes Grant with him. Both taking it very quickly indeed round this corner. And here's the grip now. Barry Sheen up into third. Then Sam Woods in fourth. Roger Marshall in fifth. Then goes Clive Offer, number 24. Then number 40. Then Dave Potter. So number 40 still there. Bernard Stahl. But again, Sheen has a wipe at that visor. He's obviously being troubled by vision today. Away with it, but he's away now, and here comes this bunch of six riders right down the street together, and Hennen is still in the lead from Grant by one machine, two machines right, and to go around Nickel Brook, using every inch of the road, and now comes Barry Sheen as the two boys disappear under the bridge. Barry took the lead, Hennen still in the lead, still two machine lengths between them now, a little bit more now, Hennen into the corner, Grant into the corner, back end, rock steady as they accelerate hard. And there they go underneath the bridge, and Barry Sheen up underneath the Dunlop Bridge as Barry Sheen comes into view now. He cranks into the corner, right out, scraping the deck. And away he goes, and the time differential is 10.5 seconds between Hennen and Barry Sheen. And Nick Grant has got the bottom strip going out of Cascades, and away to Isle of Ben. He's climbing off the machine. There's a marshal over with him now. As he walks away, he leaves the machine parked against the Alco barrier, and he walks down the inside of the track. And here comes the big battle in front of us now. Number 40, Bernard Fire, Stan Woods, Roger Marshall, George Fogarty, Joey Dunlop, and then Dave Potter, all the way together, all six together, go back to your race. And this is down to the